bird sanctuary where Dr. Sladen waited at Airlie Center, Virginia, there was clearly the probability that the crazy scheme of Father Goose was going to work.
He was up in the air. It's just a perfect day for migration. He was flying right over Pennsylvania this morning.
Is it interfering with a natural process to lead this migration?
No, I don't think so. These birds not only imprinted on Bill Lishman, but they're imprinted on each other. They're all pals. That's a little family group.
You're flying over the planet with these creatures, and it sort of paints the Earth all over you along with these beings that have been flying across this planet for millions of years. It's just an absolute phenomenal feeling.
More than 400 miles they had flown, average speeds of 30 to 32 miles an hour, and altitudes as high as 3,700 feet above sea level. 18 geese, magnificent to watch. As Lishman flew beside them, wingtip to fingertip, he could even watch them breathe. But the great secret that Bill Lishman could not share, the secret that they and all birds keep, is how they remember the weather.
When you land in Virginia, is this going to be like Lindbergh making it?
To me, it will be. I don't think we'll have the crowds and everything else, but it'll be my personal Lindbergh flight for sure.
At sunset on October 25th, 1993, that long journey ended. From the ground, we could count as they approached and circled, one, two, three, all the way up to 18. They were all